What's going on, everyone? Welcome to Trading Crypto. Today, we're going over Alchemy Pay, which is down 2.2% at 3 cents. This thing recently had a nice rally, and now we're starting that cool down phase. So how low is Alchemy Pay going to go before we see the next rally up? Well, we're going to talk about that in this video. So with that, let's get into the price prediction and technical analysis on Alchemy Pay. Okay, everyone, let's look at Alchemy Pay. We're looking on the 1 hour chart here. This is that nice little rally that we saw Alchemy Pay had. We had the double top and now we had that retracement. So if we draw the retracement, you'll be going from the bottom to the top right here. What you can see, actually, I think we go to this bottom to the top. What you can see is we actually bounced off the 618 right here. And we're currently working our way back to it. So short term from May 3rd till right now, we are coiled up pretty dang tightly here around this 0.5 area. Remember, this is a little bit of a larger fib compared to drawing in it from the all-time high to the low. So coiled up means there's energy in there, pent-up energy. So think of it like a spring. You have a spring that gets coiled up very, very tightly. Eventually, it pops. All that energy has to go somewhere. And what we're going to be looking at is where we think that energy is possibly going to be going. So as of right now, indicators aren't looking bad. We have the WTX below zero. We have the RSI sitting at 39. So the RSI is looking good. Let's blow up this MACD so we can see what's going on there. The MACD is still heading bearish. You can see it's actually had an engulfing candle. So for the short term right now, it kind of looks like ACH might be seeing another heavy drop down to the 618 at around 2.8 cents. So that's what I'm going to be looking for, is a drop down to the 2.8 cents at the 618. That would most likely get us a buy signal on the WTX. And it's kind of a rinse and repeat type pattern to the last couple drops we've had on this retracement. You can see we had this drop right here. The first drop that we had was approximately a 12% drop. And then the following drop after that from here was a 16% drop. So I don't think we're gonna be dropping that much. I mean, if we just dropped from where we are to the 618, that's 9%. And then if we drop to that 786 at 2.4, because that's pretty much what I'm seeing people say, is we're dropping back down to the 2.4, 2.5, 2.4, 786. That's a 21% drop. I just don't see us going down that low. If what I'm kind of seeing here for ACH is heading down to around the 618, around 2.8 cents. And then consolidating once again, because you can see normally when we have these heavy capitulations, we have a pretty quick rebound. So we could be doing a 618, then rebounding up, and then price volatility to the sideways. So unfortunately for ACH, I still think we just have a little bit more retracing to go before we see some movement to the upside. Just being on the support area right here and consolidating is a bullish thing. It means we're getting near a end. So we're actually going to draw, let's see if we draw from this high to this low. And now we're going to do a fib extension and try to figure out where this fib extension is going to be bringing us to. So if we have this fib extension drawn from approximately, I think it's approximately right here, you can see we're hovering around that 618. And if I toss the main price volume area is around that 618 as well. So like I said, that we could see that capitulation down to 2.4, but we are at a very, very important price area, a very large volume area. So there's two different scenarios. I still think we're going to be heading down to around that 2.4 to 2.5, but we are in a main price volume area. So if we do get a bounce here, that could be the next catalyst up to around 3.9. I just don't see that happening. I think we just need to cool down a little bit more before we see the next leg up. You can see we still are in this downtrend, and this is another reason why I think we're going to be going lower, because we haven't broken this downtrend yet. If I zoom in where we're currently at, you can see that we wicked right to it and got that rejection right here. So I'm going to be looking for that push down indicators to completely reset, and then we'll assess the situation at a later time. So keep an eye on 2.7 to 2.5 for ACH on this retracement here, guys. And then we'll be keeping a close eye on this downtrend that's going on. And this is actually a channel right here. So would that actually validate the channel? Ooh, that's not good. So a validation of this channel would actually bring it down to this 3.82 at 2.3. I don't think that's going to be the case, though. We're going to keep it day by day. Keep an eye on your retracement down to around 2.7 to 2.5. So with that, none of this is financial advice. And if there's any coins you'd like me to chart, or if you'd just like to chat with me, you can post them on my Discord or Twitter. The links are below in the description.